So in the last episode, we actually met Basky Legion, and we were able to give him some food, and now he trusts us, and we're gonna use him to travel over there. I'm actually going to just go through the water this way. So we just have to... There we go. Now, the nice thing about Basky Legion is that we can actually... like, battle Pokemon and stuff. Which would be good, because some of ours are pretty low leveled. Uh-oh. It's like a floating device. Not sure where the floating device came from. Let's move out of the way. No floating device for the Pokeball. Okay. Let's heal Juliet up. I did change the team just a little bit. Took Lola out and added Purugly. This team is pretty low level. Hello, Mantine. Or Mantike. It's Mantike. Oops. What is this? Oh! It's a... oh, it's a Remoraid. Okay. Yeah, the last episode, not only... whoops. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Not only did we figure that out, but the bandit sisters stole one of the Growlithe pups. Not the one that was supposed to be a lord, but they stole the other one. Because they assumed that he was gonna be a strong Pokemon. We have to go save him. We were planning on going to that place anyway, but we gotta go save him now. This is nice. We're catching new water Pokemon. We're getting some levels on our team. Since the Pokemon are starting to become stronger, and we're still... I was looking for wisps, I mean, in the obsidian field lands. There's still some I can't get because you gotta fly, but I was kind of working on that, and I was in the water and there were level 50 Pokemon there. Not sure why, and we got pop pods, stuff that we need. Why are there... well, I guess it makes sense. It makes sense that there would be balloons over the water, but... so strange. Oh, look at him! Oh. Sorry. Oh, well, that person is defeated. Tycho just disappeared. Oh, there's a Remoraid. And that is an Alpha, actually. Maybe I shouldn't be around it. We should probably, like... Okay, let's go. It's a blue boy! It's a blue boy! We need these for an event. Blue boy. No, come back! No! Need this for a request. Oh, and they have green underbellies. I love blue shellos. Just taking a quick break. Just got cats and boys. Cats are all good. Uh-oh. We should probably get out of here. That was good timing. Get a couple of these. Mantine. Can you... I guess we're just catching one of those. Uh-oh. Level you're... Oh, you're a lot lower than... You were the last time I saw you. Sorry about that. My computer just apparently didn't have enough room to record, so I had to take care of that. I think this is where we're going, and there are tentacles all over the place. And a space-time distortion going over there. Okay. Oh! That's weird. Okay, we made it. And this is where we are going. I don't like the random noises, especially when they don't seem to be anything. Concerning. Oh, hello! Oh, Firespit Island is certainly hot enough to feel like a sweat bath, isn't it? I've got a ghost bandits to deal with on top of the heat. I'm sorry, but do you think you could lead the way? Poor Growlithe, I don't dare imagine what those bandits are doing to him now. It's alright, man, I got you. Uh-oh. Hello? Magmar? Juliet just gets beat up all the time. She has fainted more times than anyone else has. There we go. Uh-oh. get up there. And I keep thinking these iron chunks are Sveal for some reason. I don't know why. I don't really have time for you guys right now. I'm no busy. Oh. Oh, look at that. This is where Arcanine was. Ooh. We would be dead. This is an inaccurate situation. On evolve already. In our homework, any Pokemon guts enough to come in this lava trap is supposed to evolve, so get on with it already. You will become stronger, like it or not. Hey! Look at the pest again. Send back, sister, I'll take care of her. Go, bomb the snow. Smash the snow to pieces. Oh, it's her. Interesting that you would have an Abomasnow, considering your Clover's thingy, ancestor. Why are all the Pokemon always... Never mind. I just defeated in one move. Get it, how'd I lose? I had a fire type, and you had a ice grass type. No bomb, so I can't fight at full power in crazy heat like it. There wasn't a fair battle. We were basically going easy on you. That's how dare you make poor Abomasnow battle in such a stupidly hot place. You're the one who sent out Abomasnow, sister. Go on then, Toxicroak. Pour some poison on for our unwelcome guest. Yeah, it was kind of your fault. Good coin. Diamond is going to die. Yep. Oh, we'll just switch the puppy. Earth power. There we go. Blithering Mooncalf? That's a strange insult to call yourself. Blithering Mooncalf. Because I lose the coin toss sometimes. I did warn you tonight that I had a score to settle. All the pain and suffering you experienced after coming here from the Kanto region to work. I'm gonna make you pay for every slight. You mean you chose to come up here? This is the move that we just learned. Just stay alive. Nope, just kidding. I'm out of revive, so I can't, like... There we go. What a disgrace. Yeah, give us back the Growlithe, please. charm. I healed up Abomasnow and coins Toxicroak, good as new. Now we can battling until we run out of potions. Bow. Hey, no one invited you, Tiny. Gonna insist getting in the way, you little runt. Take him down, Toxicroak. I'm hanging there. Oh. Growlithe, please stop. You can't defeat such foes. You know, what are you doing here? I thought you were waiting with the little Growlithe. It was, but he jumped in the ocean without warning and swam all the way here. To the ocean, but he's terrified of the ocean after it swallowed up the former lord, his own father. He swam here to protect his brother. Oh, he's evolving. Oh, they look so cool. He finally found his courage. The late lord's child, he's evolved. His true bravery lay not in crossing the sea, but in finding strength to face hardship head on. Are you joking me? Why'd the puny one evolve? Because he was actually the one. Sister, something's not right. Oh, is he gonna get lightning stroke? Great. Now he's all in a frenzy. What? Need to stay back, yeah. What happened to him? Strange lightning hit him, he come frenzy like the other nobles. This is exactly why I didn't want to come to the island. Y'all might want to leave. I think it was going just as we wanted for the awful mud. Ruined everything. Enough of the sisters. We leave this place. We won't be making any living without our lives. Yeah, good decision. Get out of there. Wait, this is all your fault. We should get out of here too, Polina. Otherwise, we're for a game. Come on, we should hurry. Yeah, we should leave and come back later. Lena! What are you gonna do about Growlithe? I mean, Arcanine. Your little Pokemon's my responsibility. As his warden, it's my duty to protect him with everything I have. Val, what must we do to quell his frenzy? Please tell us what we need. His favorite food. Yep, we'll need to make some bombs. Bombs, Rita, what are you talking about? The lead of our clan is surprising. I know a little more of these things about than you do, Lena. I held my tongue the first time, but now I must insist. Stop calling me Lena in front of everyone. And I'm well aware you're our leader, Arita. How could I forget that you were the one chosen? You who can use your celestic flute to summon Pokemon and have them carry you even to the farthest reaches of Bastisubi. I've learned a little about these frenzies as well. There's a special method for dealing with them. We can make bombs, pouches containing a mix of our lord's favorite food, and throw them from a safe distance. Isn't that right, Val? Yep. In that case, I do always carry Growlithe's favorite food, so I can thank him when he uses flames to help deal with Basculeage's favorite meal. Why, Itzkin, once again, your thoughtfulness saves his day. Now we can make those bombs right away. Let's get right to work. And you guys are being seen together, which is something that you all didn't want. The bombs we need, let me know when you feel prepared to quell his frenzy. Yeah, I'm gonna need to, like, heal my Pokemon real quick. Thank goodness that I can fast travel back and forth. Let's do it. Yes, I am. Do your utmost to save my dear Arcanine. He may finally become a lord, but it's clear this frenzy is causing him to suffer greatly. Be on your guard. The late Lord Arcanine would launch devastating attacks after standing still and gathering light around himself. Remember that while you're dodging. Moves will slip right past you. Good luck. Oh dear. How about they? forgot the dodge button. Yeah, I know. Oh, I could have continued the battle. Silly me. Oh, I dodged right into him. Better this time. Oh. Oh, get out of there. I don't know if these are hitting me, him or not. Ah! He was too far away, so I couldn't. Oh, dang it! There was fire in the way, so I couldn't get him. Yeah, I know. Keep previous. Fantastic. Yeah, because I had lowered it down to. There we go. Yeah, relax, buddy. I know, it's a strange thing evolving so suddenly and then having to be lightning. Oh look, the strange light has left Arcanine and banishing it to the space-time rift? You okay? You good now? And I got the flame plate. Possibly lie on the other side of the rift, I wonder. Oh. Is that two different Arcanine cries just now? Oh, there's one up there! Oh. Oh, now I understand. My little Growlithe. Oh no, I misspoke. Lord of the Isles, Arcanine. You and I must live apart as we have to attend our separate duties. Oh, he doesn't want to do that. Now, all we will. You're strong. Far stronger than me, in fact. From now on, now on, let us strive to fulfill our duties as Lord and Warden. Now go, Arcanine. Your realm awaits. Aww. Was I the only one who felt like they heard the cry of the previous Lord Arcanine? No! Odd, I certainly didn't. No! Yes, you did! Please, I do hope you're joking. I'm easily scared as it is. What if I'm to do if I start hearing the cries of ghosts all the time? Oh, no need to worry, Iskin. I only kid. I also heard the voice of the previous Lord calling out to us. Seems I wasn't the only one watching over his young pup the whole time. Val, you have my heartfelt thanks for helping our dear little one, the new Lord Arcanine. Sorry to ask you, even more of you, but please look after Arita as well. That's good to me. Now then, Iskin, I believe we best be off. How did she get over here? Val? Wasn't much use for watching from the side, was I? You know, when Lena wouldn't raise Growlithe to be the new lord of people in our clan, were doubting her fitness as a warden. I urged her to put Growlithe through proper training, but she snapped at me. This poor Pokemon saw his own father die, she told me. Is it a warden's duty to force such a child in such pain through that training? This word left me with much to consider. And even when Arcanine became lord of the Isles and grew frenzied, all I could do was watch. Because all I did was arrive late and help explain about the bomb, something you could have done without me. Is that so praiseworthy? Do I deserve to be recognized for such slight contribution? Took on leadership of Pearl Clan so young with no grand vision for what it should be. So I tried to respect our old custom and sights, even as some called me old-fashioned for it, but watching I finally see. I know what I want to do. I want to protect this vast land of Hisui. Grant me another battle someday, Val. I want to battle alongside my partner so we can grow strong enough to be of help to you and to broaden the horizons of the world I see. Sounds good to me. Looks like I've got Lena to thank for yet another lesson I've learned. I should let her know and hear more about our relationship with Warden Iskin while I'm at it. Here's where we part for now, Val. I need to get off this oven of an island. Yeah, I think we all do. All right, time to report. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Oh yeah, and we also, I had enough wood, I was finally able to do his thing. Oh, it's in my storage, darn it. What's up, Bon? Before you buy a wee treat, let me eat your, would you? Come up with a nutrient using candy truffles, but it's caused me nothing but sorrow. Every last person who tries this says it's beyond saving a complete disaster and utterly terrible. I've had to sell this new creation, and there it remains, in a salty puddle of my bitter tears. It's likely never to see the light of day again. Seems I'll never be able to pull off a profit to save from my creation, but at least I'd like to share my recipe with someone, lest it be forgotten. You like making things? I'd like to share my recipe with you. Got plenty of candle truffles to spare, but you'll need sootfoot root, a springy mushroom, and a hoppo berry. Got that? Okay. Hi, Pew Fred. I'll need to grab that out of my storage, but I can do that next time. Is she lost again? She went to Cobalt Coastland, never came back. Yep. I'll find her. Go do something first, though. Alright, Kamado. You did well on your mission in the Cobalt Coastlands. Your efforts there not only aided Galaxy Team, but Pearl Clan as well. I do hope your efforts will have an impact on Space-Time Rift somehow. If we're able to get rid of the rift, it should clear any lingering doubts about your origins. Though how we might actually close the rift, I haven't got the slightest idea. Remain true to the mission. You notice today's potato mochi tastes a bit different because they use Pokemon Flames to roast them. Bon appetit. Oh, did you get a fire Pokemon? Birth of a new Lord Pokemon. What a sight that must have been when I had journeyed to Firespit Island to witness the event myself. You didn't ride on Basking Legion in the first place, Professor? Come on now, you know my coordination is so poor I couldn't even hit my own foot with the Pokeball. Can't dodge Pokemon attacks to quite literally save my own skin. Of course I can't ride atop a fearsome beast like Basking Legion. That being said, you'd all do well to remember these wise words. The ever-striving soul is rewarded in the end. And strive I shall. For the sake of my research, I will surely write a Pokemon one day and record the experience in the Pokedex for all posterity. Just you watch. I can help you with that. I mean, there's several Pokemon that I can write on. Hello. Morning, good lady, you came from the sky. Commander Kamado told me to let you know you await your arrival in his office. Okay, well, we're gonna have to do that next time, because I'm out of... because this episode's gone on. Just Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna learn about his next orders next time. So thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and subscribe for more. I also have Danganronpa going on right now. So if you want to check that out, you can go ahead and do that. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.